My name is Kent Morey. I'm with the Baltimore District. I'm a structural engineer that works in our construction division. I'm down here responding to Hurricane Ian. We're doing infrastructure assessments. There's two types of infrastructure assessments that we do. One is a rapid assessment. Most of those have been done already here on Sanibel Island. We're working on a detailed assessment today because the rapid assessment recommended a detailed assessment is done for structural reasons. There's certain aspects to a building or parts of a building that are there for aesthetic purposes, and what we're trying to decipher is what actual structural issues are. So that may, you may see that some partition walls or stucco or a siding and roofing may be missing or compromised, but that doesn't necessarily mean the structure behind it is damaged as well. We also look at any geotechnical issues that may be occurring, such as scour around some of the pilings, missing footings, cracked or damaged foundation walls. We're looking for if the structure's leaning, if the structure's been racking, if there's any disconnection between walls and floors, if there's any disconnection between the footing and the superstructure, that is the walls. These are some of the typical problems that we might find out here. Every homeowner or structure owner is going to get this assessment or have access to this assessment. They may see a lot of damage at their house and not really recognize whether it's structural or not. It could help them make decisions on whether they want to renovate their house or tear it down. These people have been dealt a serious blow, and if I can help them in any way, it's extremely gratifying, especially when you talk to some of these homeowners. They're very, very grateful that you're here. Nobody's chased us away. Nobody's asked us to not look at their structure. They're very welcoming. They appreciate the effort that we do. And so for me personally, that's very gratifying to have somebody clearly recognize that you're helping them and they appreciate your efforts.